SketchUp 2016 received a significant update to the core inferencing system. The most obvious changes are simply better indications of inference directions, especially those that are not on the axis. SketchUp will now show highlighted edges in any direction that you can infer and lock to, even within groups. These non-axis directions can also be quickly locked with the down arrow key, whose functionality has been greatly expanded for SketchUp 2016. Hover over any edge to focus the inference engine on that edge, then start to draw a line and press the down arrow key once to lock in a parallel direction, and press it again to lock to a perpendicular direction. A third press will release the inference lock. Now, hover over a different edge to focus there, and use the down arrow key again to find parallel and perpendicular directions. These inference locks are also very useful for moving objects and geometry. Another inference indication deals with arcs and circles, which now provide center point inferences as you hover over their edges. Sometimes you may need to zoom out to see the center point of a large arc, but the inference is useful in letting you know this as well. In addition to making existing inferences work better, 2016 has added a completely new inference category that is also enabled by the down arrow key. In the past, circles, or the protractor and rotate tools, could be locked to a surface direction by holding the shift button. Now, holding the shift key will lock to the plane of that surface, and if you lock these tools with the down arrow key, you can move away from that surface plane into the rest of your model. The inferencing system is key to rapid accuracy within SketchUp, and the more you use it, the more you'll find ways to combine different inferences together for ingenious modeling techniques. It does take practice, so jump in yourself or view some of our other videos on inferencing and inference locking.